Ricardo Castorena reporting for Movimiento Latino. We find ourselves at 49 acres, which are located in the southeast Fresno area, where a peaceful march occurred from the corner of Butler and Villa to what you see behind me, which is currently called 49 acres. These 49 acres are going to be used from this by the city of Fresno, which was given to them by the federal government, for something other than a soccer complex. The families that you see behind us are actually marching to try to get a complex built in the southeast Fresno area that would obviously be utilized by not only the children, hundreds of children that you see behind me, but also by families that live in this area. If you would like more information, you can go to our Facebook page, Movimiento Latino Show, see more footage, videos, and more interviews from our families. Ricardo Castorena from the Movimiento Latino show on Telemundo, and the reason I was invited is because we work on projects exactly like this one, and I want to first off start with the parents. We have a responsibility to our children to make sure that they have parts that are worthy of their time and their efforts, and you have a voice, and you are showing them today that they can have a voice in the near future. So today, you are teaching children that voting and immigration reform and saving our parks and saving our community is extremely important, and it starts with a walk. And this is a peaceful walk to make sure that our children understand that it can be done peacefully, with respect, but at the same time, you have to have a voice to make a difference. Now, there is a complex in Fresno, but it's super far away, and it's not adequate for our kids. And in southeast Fresno, the majority of our Hispanic families live in this area, and they don't have an appropriate complex like most cities, even small cities, have. And I think you deserve these 49 acres to be for your children, for your children's children. So although for some people that don't live in this area, it's just a park, for us is the future of our community. You have to remember that with parks comes less crime, activities for your children, and the bottom line is you don't always have to play soccer, but you have somewhere peaceful to go. So I hope that today you begin that with a peaceful walk, but make sure that the city government understands that you do have a voice. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Ricardo. The adult teams are not going to play on those small goalposts. But in addition to that, we want that field. 10 soccer fields means that there's going to be less fighting for ground, less fighting for Colobos, and less fighting for this field. So we want parks, and we want parks now. So what do we want? When do we want it? What do we want? When do we want it? Remember that as we go marching down the street so we can attract attention. Okay, let's start it.